narrow and rewarding at the moment. Wish it was consistent, but she's just very, very narrow. Yeah. Yay big.
But the Peugeot splits the Audis going into turn number one.
They're extremely narrow. Yeah, so some days we've got it, some days we just don't. It's been a frustrating one this year, but most of the time we've nailed it and then unfortunately had something let us down. But yeah, definitely a fine line as to if we've got it or not.
The setup window of the Honda is actually quite big, which is great because we only have short practice sessions. So generally, when we roll out in practice, our car is there or thereabouts, and we only need to sort of fine tune the balance. We have a really good relationship with JAS Motorsport, who have engineered and built the cars overseas. So they give us a lot of feedback, and it sort of puts the car in a really nice window, which sets us up for a good weekend most times.
I could sit here and say neutral balance is perfect, but yeah, it's very rare that you get that perfect neutral balance. So you're always fighting a balance of understeer or oversteer, so it's just how much you've got to beat.
Sideways at the final turn.
Oversteer 100%. Too much understeer, you just kill the front. So TCR, oversteer.
I definitely prefer understeer in a car. That suits my driving style and gives me a little bit more confidence with the car. If I know what the rear's doing, then I can deal with what the front's doing. So for me, a little bit of understeer is preferred.
I prefer oversteer, and in these cars, you need to have an aspect of oversteer controllable to be able to make the car work for you, especially in qualifying and race trim.
But O'Keefe starts off the flying laps here in the Schaeffler entry, car 33. In-car, Total in-car camera with Jordan Cox.
Front wheel drive is so tricky because if you're oversteering, which our car can, especially on cold tyres, you've just got no ability to race. Can't make a pass when you're sideways, you know, facing the wrong way. So, but the same thing with a front wheel drive, if you've got understeer, it's all bad. You're going to kill tyres, you've got no drive. No car's good with understeer, and understeer is never fun to drive anyway. So we always aim for the right balance.
Another victory for HMO Customer Racing, and victory to Josh Buchan in race two of Super Cheap Auto TCR.
I prefer a fast car. So whether that car has to understeer or oversteer, it doesn't bother me. Naturally, my style lends its hand more to a car that's a bit oversteery. You know, you can point the car a little bit better into a corner, but whatever's fast, I don't care. Understeer, oversteer, backward steer, whatever.